There was a ventriloquist and his puppy. They were looking to get to me, the fridge.
The fridge.
You want my food. My food.
The fridge sang to attract the unwary travelers to their food, but this path was not without obstacles. There were evil trees trying to save the food for themselves.
But they decided they were never gonna give it up, never gonna let it down. They wanted the food so badly. I did not know what famous puppets needed to eat, but apparently they did.
Precious.
They chopped off my limbs.
He defeated the trees.
Hey.
And then